Hi, I'm Chris Rainford. I'm a watch manager at Broughton Fire Station. I'm also the lead pilot for the new air unit. The air unit is a quadcopter or UAV which was born out of the Future Firefighting project and recently went live in the middle of July. This was following an extensive trial of various systems before we eventually decided to buy what we have now, which is the Air Unit Sky Ranger. Basically, it was bought for incident command, as well as a variety of other tasks that have been born out of this project, but primarily for the firefighter's safety and to give an incident commander a holistic, fantastic view of a fire ground or any incident he's actually looking at. Some brief facts and figures on the actual unit itself. It's a quadcopter with four rotors. It flies for about 40 minutes. It can go up to 2 kilometres out, although we don't fly it further than 750 metres. We're curtailed by the CAA to only fly 120 metres, although this will go up to 10,000 feet. Weighs 2.5 kilograms and can fly in virtually any weathers. The only restricted element will be the wind, and we can't go up in above 30 to 35 mile an hour.